Matthew Stafford-less Detroit Lions will be interested to watch that one. It's going to kind of an NFC North now or never game. Third and eight for Drew Brees.
Now he's taking a shot down the field, and what a hit. It's somehow it's held on to by Traquan Smith. How in the world did Traquan Smith hold on to that? And now tempers flare after that hit. It's a first down for New Orleans. My goodness. Totally legal play, right, Charles?
A clean hit by DeMonte Casey. You remember last year he had the one against Cam Newton that was helmet to helmet, but this looks clean.